grass meadows, et super camperam edificam ecclesia mea. Let us pray. O God, the pastor and ruler of all the faithful, mercifully look upon thy servant Francis, whom thou hast chosen to be shepherd and pope of thy church. Grant unto him to be in word and conduct a wholesome example to the people committed to his charge, that he with them may attain at last to the crown of everlasting life. Through Jesus Christ our Lord.